Hey guys, welcome to the Black Code Ninja. Welcome back to Injustice 2, and we are doing the it's Terra motherfucking Strong versus Robert motherfucking England. These two actors are fucking awesome, and now they're fighting. Let's fucking do this. Come here. I'm sorry, Robert, I loved you in all the Elm Street movies! I'm sorry! But I gotta do this. But I gotta do this, I'm sorry, bro. But it was an ingenious idea to have Robert England play Scarecrow. Just...
Are you distressed?
You singed my pigtails!
Okay, that was funny. But yeah, it was a great idea, because, well, he was Freddy Krueger. Or no, I shouldn't say was. Is Freddy Krueger. I'm sorry, bro, but I had to do it.
Ugh, instant hangover.
Eh.
Not done yet.
Oh. Oh, poop! Oh, nice boots, by the way. So this episode's gonna be a little shorter, because I accidentally played the first fight of the second chapter last episode, so... Oh boy... This isn't good. Wait...
Such a big girl.
What is with that emo haircut?
Laughing in the bat cave. But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you.
What is with that emo freaking haircut?
Scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheaper grin telling me who I am ever again.
Yeah.
Mad love once upon a time. But now that's over, Mr. J.
You a strong, independent woman who don't need no clown. But again, like, okay, look. This game came out like around the time of Suicide Squad, so like that's why Deadshot is in this game. That's why Enchantress came out. That's why Joker looks like this. Only thing is, he isn't Suicide Squad, he didn't have the emo freaking haircut, which I absolutely despise. The whole, like, open thing with the open chest with the ha-ha on it, that's from Suicide Squad, obviously. But why? Like, I don't like this. I don't like this Joker look. But luckily that they chose the right game to put it in, because you can change it with, like, different things, and you can fix the whole you can fix the problem instantly, so there's not really much to complain about. But the fact that they made him like that just because of Suicide Squad angers me. But, you know, I like Suicide Squad, so I'm not really complaining. Okay. What the fuck were you guys doing the whole time? Kobe! Look at all them fabulous booties! And look, there's another fabulous booty to add to the group. Oh my god.
This swamp is protected.
Yeah.
Swampy, I heard you were dead.
I guard the cream, the plant life of Earth. As long as it lives, I cannot die.
Okay, that's all you could have said. Yeah, okay. But chill. Chill, fam. Jesus. Ah! Oh. You stole my health. You stole my health. Ouchie. This fella needs to chill. Like, seriously. Stop it. Damn, Swamp Thing, you got a nice ass. I mean, join the fucking club. We're sporting 4 for 4 here. Join the great, squadwin. I cannot talk for the life of me. He did.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see.
It took an ass kicking for you to realize that? Well, they fucking did. They did. Oh, no, here. There he goes. No, come back, Robert. No, come back, Robert. Robbie.
If they return, I will be ready.
Swamp Thing, you are amazing. If you ever want on the team, we'd love to have you.
I would consider that should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Okay, bye. You just showed up just to leave again? Dick. Oh, hey. Zoom out, please! What is with the camera shoving it into the characters' faces? Chill with that shit, man. Oh no.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
They just shove exposition into the.
Let me out. You've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El.
That's the world of a fighting game.
He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Oh, speak of much. It looks more of a like a bird than a bat, but you know, whatever.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his
society. Stop zooming in!
More coordinated than we knew.
Next stop.
Stop it!
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No.
Zoom! Okay, look.
You've been out of the fight.
Are they just proud of their face features?
Only two, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure.
Stop zooming in! Were they just proud of their facial animations? Like, this came out after Andromeda, so we're like, oh, look at our facial animations, they're better! Look at this! Look at this! Shove the camera in the face! Now, if you shove the camera in this feller's face, I'm not gonna be happy. Oh, for the love of Pete! Stop it! This is a good angle. This is a good angle. Stop.
Our time has come. In a few short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever!
You can't break a yoke, you break the egg.
No more Justice League. Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society!
What a terrible name. You should have just named it The Dudes or The People. Cause, sir. Wow. That's the best you can do? It's just Batman villains. Mostly.
Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees.
This is a Planet of the Apes moment if I ever saw one.
Self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out.
All right. Stop. Just, I know you're a gorilla, just you don't need to right now. Just don't. Stop.
A little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Shut up. Hey, Deadshot.
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog.
Well, fuck you!
Cheetah, Cold, you're with the first wave.
We already lost the ship.
Is he just gonna take that shit?
Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Is he actually gonna take that shit? Did Floyd? Floyd, my dude! Wallsmoth!
Build the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now.
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I like that show, actually.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
Haha.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Black Canary.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you. I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this episode because, and we're gonna get back and we're gonna be playing Black Canary and Green Arrow. Okay, the brave and the bold. Okay, bye.